Yeah, so you're Kings for a second. What's your name, by the way?
It's Kirsten.
Kirsten. Marvellous. Okay. All right. That's the kind of woman I like. She's got a gig spanner. Can I show you something weird with your keys? Yes is the word you're looking for.
Are you going to be missing?
No. Okay. No, this is a cool little thing I'm going to show you now. We wrap them up inside there, yeah? Just twist the ends. Now, this is a bit of a strange question at the moment, but do you smoke?
Do you? Yeah.
You do? Would you like a cigarette? Have one of those. Okay.
Thanks.
I'll have one myself. Okay. Got a lighter here somewhere. Oh, there we are.
Look.
Oh, sorry.
Cheers.
Okay. What's this, Kirsten? I think I've still got one eyelash left. What about you? That was great, wasn't it?
You like that? Pocket when you...
Hey?
You put them in your pocket.
Put them in my pocket. Check my pocket.
Oh, reach for my keys.
Check my other pocket. Check my trouser pockets.
Yeah, sure.
They might be down the front of my underpants. They could be anywhere. You've got to make sure. Tell you what, come with me. I'll buy you dinner for helping out. It's Kirsten, everyone. Come in here. What do you fancy to eat?
All right.
I'll tell you what, no expense spared. Come over here. What shall we have? Soup, no, I want soup, beans, nab. How about some, spaghetti, that'll do it. Tell you what, hold your hands out. Now, you're expecting spaghetti to be in here, aren't you? But look, not only is the spaghetti, but look at that, in the bottom, your keys. Fantastic. Anyway, nice to meet you. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Now, what people don't realise about